The question Coach O will get about a million times here in Hoover, and I'm sure you know it's coming, who will be LSU's starting quarterback this season? Will it be Miles Brennan or Max Johnson? Truly the billion-dollar question. Last season, Brennan started the first three games of the season throwing for more than 1,100 yards, 11 touchdowns, and three interceptions. Then he got hurt in that Missouri game, while Max Johnson played in five games throwing for more than 1,000 yards, eight touchdowns, so only one interception. Then he won the final two games of the season against Florida and Ole Miss. Matt Moscona of ESPN Radio in Baton Rouge has somewhat of an idea how it's going to at least start for the Tigers in the 2021 season.
I do think that Miles Brennan is going to start game one against UCLA. Now, I also believe both quarterbacks are going to play that day. And I think ultimately it's their play on the field that will determine who becomes the starting quarterback for the duration of the season. Health obviously will play a factor there as well. But listen, Ed Ogeron, when he says he's having a quarterback competition, that's not lip service. I mean, he did it with Joe Burrow when he first got here in 2018. He did it last year after Miles Brennan's injury. He had a legitimate competition where every rep was graded in practice, and that's how they settled on TJ Finley when most people thought it was going to be Max Johnson.
Now, as the season goes along, Moscona thinks we will see, get ready, the good old dreaded two-quarterback system that everyone loves to watch.
The old adage of you have two quarterbacks, you don't have one. Maybe that's part of how this season transpires. The best case scenario, Sharif, is that you have a Joe Burrow scenario where one of these guys just emerges and becomes a no-doubter and you can't justify taking him off the field. I think that's what the coaches and the fans would certainly like to see.
And it wouldn't be the first time Ed Ogeron goes with a two-quarterback system. He did it last year with TJ Finley and Max Johnson and did it back in the 2017 season with both Danny Etling and Miles Brennan. In Hoover, Sharif Ishak, WDSU News.